Hey everyone, Fleming here with Carbide 3D. I want to make a quick video to show you how to check your accessories and your limit switches in the Carbide Motion settings window. To do this, you'll need to connect to your cutter. You need to first make sure the cutter is on. We'll connect to the cutter, and then we'll hop right into the settings tab. So we'll want to be under machine settings, and we'll want to be focused right here for gerbil active input pins. So anytime we trigger an accessory, we should see some kind of signal in this box. So first, we'll start with the bit setter. So you can just go ahead and push your finger down on the button. You should see an LED on the bit setter itself, as well as probe in the gerbil active pins. Next, you can check your bit zero in the same way. You'll take your ground magnet, touch it to the top of the bit zero so you can see the red LED, and then we'll also check that window for that probe signal. Next, we'll want to check a limit switch. So we'll check the X. Again, you'll see an LED and you should see X pop up in that box. If you see Z or any other axis, check your limit switch connections between the extension cables and make sure everything is routed where it should be. So we'll also check the Z up here. And then we can also check the Y in the back. And a good thing to note about these is you will see a little target on the switch, and that is intended to be where it's supposed to, trigger. Lastly, we'll go ahead and check that the bit runner is working correctly. To do this, we'll need to initialize the machine to get to the jog menu. Now that the machine is honed, we can go into jog. We have our router turned on. We have our spindle enabled box clicked in. Everything should be good to go. Now we'll go here and we'll click on spindle on. And spindle off. If you're checking your accessories and you find that you're not getting a signal or an LED, feel free to send us an email to support@carbide3d and we'll be happy to start troubleshooting with you. All right, have a nice rest of your day.